Hey, what's up, guys? Follow Marvel here with my first reaction video. So right now we're going to take a look at the second international trailer for the Fantastic Four movie. So apparently with this one, we're going to hear the Thing talk for the first time. So I guess that's going to be a big deal and whatnot. So let's go ahead and get into it.
Dr. Storm, we gave you 6 years and millions of dollars, and you gave us nothing. What's different now?
Reed Richards. He knows answers to questions we don't even know to ask yet. This is our chance to learn more about our planet and maybe even save it.
That's the good.
My daughter's sick.
You
want
to be famous?
I just want my work to make a difference.
John, great.
This guy doesn't take orders well.
Yeah, especially from people who say, I don't take orders well.
I don't have any of these lab coats giving you any crap, all right?
Well, if I do, I know who to call. The Muscle.
I gotta say, it's fun having you here.
Good?
No.
Looks pretty much the same so far.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah.
We're good.
They just cracked interdimensional travel.
Incredible.
So far, it's the same thing.
Survive. All exhibit unique physical conditions.
I just want to fix my friends.
Yeah, I do like the fact that they're. I do like the fact that they're kind of giving him like the golem look this time, or more or less.
You open the door, you don't know how to close. You don't know anything about what's coming.
What is coming?
I will say he does look better than the Michael Chiklis thing. I mean,
it's gonna take everything you have. We are stronger together than we are apart.
Was that supposed to be him talking? Not sure if that was supposed to be him at the end talking or what, but I don't know. I mean, so far, I do like the way it looked, though. I mean, I kind of like the way that they have the Thing looking so far. I guess I still have to see what his personality is, since they're going to be younger and they're kind of taking cues from the Ultimate Comics Fantastic Four. So I guess we're just going to have to see. But if that was him talking at the end, I'm guessing they're trying to make him sound a little bit more natural. Instead of kind of like trying to force the gruffy voice, even though we're used to the gruffy sounding Thing. But the trailer still looks the same, so they show a little bit more. I guess you get like a better look at how the Thing looks or whatever. I guess they got like some facial expressions, but I mean, so far it doesn't look too bad. As far as my initial thoughts, I mean, the trailer looks good so far. I'm still interested in seeing it, so anyway, you know, that's pretty much my reaction to it. So, you know, because we didn't see most of the trailers. This one doesn't look that much different than the other ones. So, anyway, you know, guys, let me know what you thought of the movie. Post your comments down below. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you guys in the next video. It's me saying, Fallen Marvel, out.